What does Disneyland and Viagra have in common? They both make you stand around for an hour and wait for a 2-minute ride.
Huh? I don't really get it. If you have Viagra, wouldn't you last longer than 2 minutes?